Just wanted to take a little short video on a nice sunny day. I just got it all cleaned up. Drove about 250 miles, got 45 miles per gallon. I know a couple people were curious. There's a huge difference when you have the top up than when you have the top down. So it creates a lot of drag, which is a given, but I didn't know it would be that drastic.